everyone who clicked on this video. I recently went shopping online on eBay and I just wanted to show what I got because I think I got a pretty good deal. I got a Love Life figure. Yo! She is not best girl, but for the price I got her, I could not pass it up. The box got slightly damaged, but the seller packaged it really well, so I mean, it's not their fault, but the figure was not damaged, although I thought it was because she comes with her arm off. It freaked me out at first, but I was like, oh wait, you put it on. Yeah, I did already open it. I couldn't resist. I have been waiting for this to come in. For some reason, after it made it to the United States from Japan, the USPS just stopped updating. Like, not very nice. So yeah, I'm so excited it came in today. So here it is. Look at it. Look how awesome that is. It's actually bigger than I expected. I mean, I've seen these figures online, but I've never actually owned any. So she is my first, and I'm happy. I love her colors. Blue is my favorite color, so yeah. And I don't know if you can tell in the video, but she actually has this shimmery like paint on her skirt. It's not like super shimmery, it's just like a light layer of like glitter or something. I don't know, it's really cool. We could play a game. You can try and guess how much did I spend on this item. Go ahead and put it in the comments. Let's see. Alright. Oh yeah. So, how much did I pay for her? I only paid $5.50. I think that's a great deal. I checked on Amazon and they're normally, she's $20 on Amazon, so yeah, $5.50 is a great price. I love it. So pretty. Yeah, I just wanted to show it off and show how good it is. If you are thinking about getting this, it really is good. Mine has one minor mistake. Probably can't even see it. It's just like a little scuff, which it's tiny. It's on the side. I don't care, I mean, especially with the price I paid. So yeah, I'm very, very happy with this purchase.